You know, we had the fortune of talking to very early on this year when the Black Lives Matter and the racial justice movement in the US was coming to a head after the murder of George Floyd. We spoke with Alicia Garza, who's one of the founders of Black Lives Matter. And as she could reiterate, the impetus is really just about reminding people of your worth. And I think, you know, as we've seen different iterations of it, what has been inflammatory in a lot of people has been any version of that for me.
I realize and I can see that suicide is painless. It brings on many changes.
Shut the fuck up, you cunt!